you have a design that you want to go in a certain direction, such as letters, it's a good idea to draw it out before you put it on your paper. I'm going to draw it on this paper and then transfer it to this eraser. I need to know how big my eraser is because earlier I tried and one of my letters didn't fit on my eraser. So I'm going to trace my eraser. Noticing I've got kind of a big pencil, so my tracing is bigger than my paper. So when I cut it out, I'm going to cut a little bit inside the lines to make sure I don't run out of room. Okay. I don't need my scissors anymore, so I'm going to make real little letters. I'm going to do my initials, E-C-K-H, and I'm going to go over them all a couple times just to make sure there's lots of pencil lead on the paper. This is a 6B pencil. That is a very nice and dark pencil that should help make the transfer work well. Then I'm going to line up my design on the end of my eraser. I'm going to tape it down to make sure it doesn't move while I transfer it. And then I'm just going to use my fingernail, the back of my fingernail, to rub the graphite onto the eraser. And I can pull up one of the sides of the tape to check, and there we go. Now I'm going to show you, earlier I showed you how to cut out a curvy line, and that would be a great way to carve out letters. It would be a little bit easier. I'm going to show you the harder way. I want these letters to stand up, and I'm going to remove the space between them. So it's kind of like the little triangles I cut out earlier, but a little bit different. So again, I'm holding the knife like a pencil, but I'm trying to stay in control so I don't cut myself. I'm going to cut around the outsides of the letters with my knife kind of pointing out. First, I'm going to do the larger shapes. Kind of my text block. And then I'm going to make a cut from the outside of the eraser, being aware of where my point is so that it just meets that other cut I just made, so I can pull that up. You don't want to cut too far, which I just kind of did. It'll start to crumble away. Now I remove the spaces between the letters. So I'm doing the insides of the H as if each one was a little square that I wanted to cut out. Mama. I have a little visitor asking what Mama is doing. Mama. And now it's like a little triangle between the H and the K, so there's three sides here. And another little triangle below the K and above the K. And this is more of a curved shape in the inside of the C. So I'm going to carve this out, pointing towards the inside of that little circle I want to remove. Don't worry, I'll teach him how to do this when he's old enough. I want to remove the little parts inside the E. And a little sliver I want to remove between the E and the C. Okay. You'll notice the art gum eraser is a lot more crumbly than the other erasers, but I want to do a test print. And then I'm going to take care of what the little guy needs. Okay. Right, there's my initials.